is my last day in Atyrau before I go head off to China. Just going for one more walk with Jamey. It's August 12th, 2018, summertime. It's nice and windy today. There's a light breeze, so it's not so hot. We got kayakers out here. My dad goes kayaking. I think I went canoeing, but my dad went kayaking on the Chesapeake Bay or Magathy River in Maryland. These people are kayaking on the Ural River. Looks like it's some sort of class. I got the instructors here. They're shouting out instructions. I think that's a kayak. Alright. Kayaking fun on the Ural River. Okay, let's see what Jamey says about that. You like that, Jamey? He's just resting. It's a beautiful day on the Asian side of the Ural River. All right, signing out for now. Bye bye, Jamey. This is the store that sells fish. Dried fish, smoked fish. Probably caught here in the river. Jamey's just chilling. Hi! Inside there is delicious fish. Jamey and I found a nice spot in the trees, right along the river here, on the Asian side, the Ural River. Nice area with lots of trees. And of course we have the ubiquitous above ground pipes. You know you're in the former Soviet Union. These pipes are everywhere. Yep. Alright, just hanging out here. Tonight I fly out to China. I miss you, dude.
Love you, dude.
Well, it looks like there's a four-wheeler track here. Ladrik Prokatik. 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 There you go, have all your four-wheeler fun. Entire course here. I don't see anyone using it though. Territoria Pliaja, beach territory. Alright, maybe next time, because tonight I fly to China. All right, Jamey. You ready to go home or do you want to keep going? It's not so hot, right? Not as hot as the other day when we went to Victory Park. All right, let's keep going. Not sure what this is, but
I guess it's a shooting range. Wow, can you shoot those kind of guns?
That's pretty crazy. What is this, an American soldier? Right here on the beach, some sort of shooting gallery. Maybe it's, I don't know. Is that for real? It's closed. Well, let me get some beer here. Bieli Medved, that means the white bear. All right, let's continue, Jamey. We will not be shooting military guns today. This is the beach over there, behind all these buildings, where people are going swimming. Gosh. You can even do exercise right over here. I'm here early on a Sunday, there's like no one here. But I'm pretty sure this place gets more busy as the day rolls on. You can get your exercise on here. It's like a playground for adults. Get all your food here.
You can get
doner kebabs, Snickers, Maderozhnoye, which is ice cream, M&M's, samsa. Everything you need for a fun day on the beach, the river beach. There it is. Some people are out swimming already. Another day in Atyrau in the summertime. The Pliage Beach. Anybody want to play some football? Footballa. Right here on the river, soccer. Nobody's playing. Been on this boat. This is exactly like the boat the school rented. There's a dude fishing. Alright, last day, the Atyrau River. Jamie, Daddy's gonna eat a hamburger. Yes, I got the Whopper serum. Alright, complete, everything's here. Burger King. You like Burger King? Yeah. Jamie. Guess where we're at? We're at Burger King. Yeah. This is Burger King. Спасибо. Oh, there's a Atyrau stray cat. I thought this was a Korean restaurant. It says Pepper, Taste of Korea, but it's not a restaurant. It's like a place for shampoo or something. Looks can be deceiving. Not a restaurant. It's like a shampoo and soaps and stuff. All right, bye-bye, stray cat. Alright, we're continuing our walk through Atyrau. Down this way is where